To perform the TVA single leg march, ensure that you can sufficiently perform diaphragmatic breathing. Using the same sequence, inhale as the leg is lowered and exhale as the leg is rising, creating good tension around the hip and the pelvis. It is important to understand that you should not release 50% tension around the hip at all times. This exercise is therefore the development of postural control and hip stability.